that's probably the greatest benefit of what has gone on over the last 16 weeks is getting to know those students and understanding what they deal with on a regular basis and understand what our faculty deal with on a daily basis has helped to ground me in a way that I think is very important for any leader of an institution, be it a chancellor, a vice chancellor, a dean, whatever the position, to be reminded on a regular basis of the stories of our students and also of the work of our faculty. It is the core of what we do. It is teaching and learning. We can't lose sight of that. I wonder what will happen to those students. And it causes me to think of ways to remain connected with those students so that I know whether they are indeed meeting the goals. You know, we spent a lot of time in the Community College Success Course talking about their career goals, their life goals, and to just have that end at the end of a 16-week period and not know the end of the story leaves you yearning a bit. And so I really am interested in ways that I could stay connected with those students so that I know whether they reach those goals. But I will tell you, they had no idea of the role that I played at the college until probably 2 or 3 weeks into the course. And then once they understood the role that I played at the college, they didn't quite appreciate what that was. And so they heard others reference the chancellor, but they're not exactly sure what that really meant until a good ways into the course. It was kind of fun for me to be a little bit incognito. You know, I could go in and teach the course and I was just their instructor, which was really kind of helpful to understand to have them provide real sincere feedback. I also started a segment early on in the course of at the first 2 or 3 minutes of class. I would take some time and just ask the question, what's working for you and what's not working for you at Delgado? You would be amazed at the feedback. Everything you can imagine, the very basics of the things you would expect of parking, right? But also some things that that maybe we don't hear so much feedback about, the good things. I've got this great English faculty member, or let me tell you about what happened in my math class today. Those are the kinds of things that I don't get a chance to hear every day, and so it's really helpful to me to have that opportunity.